I'm going to talk to you about planning an IVF cycle after the age of 40. We have many patients coming to our clinic inquiring about the same, and they want to know whether it is possible and the outcomes of such a procedure. Well, it's a very established fact that women are born with a set number of eggs which tend to decrease as the age advances, unlike men who keep producing new sperms and do not have any such fixed numbers. For a successful IVF cycle, we need a good embryo and an optimal uterine lining. The uterine lining can be made to grow with the help of medicine, even if you have underwent menopause or are not menstruating regularly. Talking about embryo quality, it is very much related to the egg quality. As I said earlier, that the number of eggs keep on decreasing with age, same thing happens with the egg quality, and we see a sharp decline at the age of 36. For these women who have low egg quality, we have pre-implantation genetic testing facility which can help them select the normal embryos. Mark my words, if you have eggs, then you can surely pick IVF as your option to planning a pregnancy. So the first step in planning your IVF after the age of 40 is getting your egg reserve checked. This can be done easily with the help of a TVS ultrasound scan, which is done early in the cycle, along with an AMH and an FSH blood test. Next, you need to go to your fertility physician and discuss the various options available for you based on your results. These options can be minimal stimulation IVF, normal IVF, PGD. At last, a take-home message for all the patients planning pregnancy after the age of 40 through IVF is that there is no age limit for IVF. We have treatment protocols which are tailored based on your age and egg reserve to help you conceive through IVF. Science has advanced so much that even menopause is no barrier to achieving pregnancy through IVF. With this, I hope I have answered most of your queries. If you still have any questions unanswered, you can contact us or visit us in our clinic. Thank you for giving your valuable time.